prolong this war. It must be prolonged, and our president here is telling us, prepare for that long, long fight over there, and that means hundreds of billions of dollars more to be thrown at it. And do you want to know what central bankers are? You know what the Federal Reserve is doing right now? Watch this. Yeah. They're doing a party. They're having a party dance. Yeah, it's lovely. And they're probably getting naked in the back room. And you know, they're going to party like it's you can't even believe, because more cash just got to be created out of thin air. We don't have it. So they're doing their dance. They're doing their dance. Oh, I'm a central banker. I couldn't be happier. Yeah. That wasn't too bad. Come on, let's be honest with each other here. But that's what's going on here. The promise of epic spending from a Frankenstein president who really doesn't know it yet, but he's already passed on to the other side. Yeah, you know, there's a lot of people like that. He's one of them. But you know, the corpse goes on, like Frankenstein did. Anyway, doesn't he actually look like the original Frankenstein? You know, Boris Karloff, I think, was the actor. They look so much alike, that same facial mannerism. Yeah, it that's what it reminds me of. I don't know, whatever. Maybe it's different for you. I don't know. I know some of you love the guy. He does have a fan club, and I get a lot of hate mail from those of you who do love the man. And okay, I guess every world puppet leader has to have a fan club, and he has one. And you know, actually, the ghoul of the Fed has a fan club. You have no idea what happens to me when I call out Loretta Mester as the ghoul of the Fed, because she is a freaking ghoul. I'm gonna get slammed. Watch this, my email box. Greg, you suck. Greg, you're ugly. You're uglier than she is. No, I don't think I am, actually. But that's a whole different, you know, maybe I am to some of you out here. Bill Gates has a freaking fan club. Whenever I talk bad about Bill Gates, oh yeah, I get hit there too. You can't imagine what it's like to be Greg Manarino once in a while. It's pretty funny. All right.